So guys, if I tell you that women are nothing but a child production machine, I'm sure you'll feel disgusted. But that is exactly what the Hindu scripture says about the woman. So if you read Mahabharata, a very famous Hindu scripture, it says the fruits of the Vedas are ceremonies performed before the Homa, that is fire. The fruits of an acquaintance with the scriptures are goodness of disposition and conduct. The fruits of women are the pleasures of intercourse and offspring. Then if you read Narada Smriti, it says women have been created for the sake of propagation, the wife being the field and the husband the giver of the seed. The field must be given to him who has seed. He who has no seed is unworthy to possess the field. Then if you read Manu Smriti, it says women are created to conceive pregnancies and men are created to impregnate women. Hence, like the act of procreation, the religion duties of the husband and wife are correlated. This is said in the Veda. Then if you read Skanda Purana, it says it is cited by the expounders of the Veda that a woman is one who gives sexual pleasure and a son. So these verses make it very clear that in Hinduism, women are only for giving pleasure to men and for creating offsprings. So that will be all from this video. Until next time, Assalamu Alaikum.